And if you get out for a duck, it would ruin my day or week. And if you make 100, it would make my day or week.
Yeah.
I think when you're a kid and you got that attachment to a player, and I was a bit the same with Ponting, but it's a bit different. But as you get a little bit older, you sort of lose that real attachment to the individual player, and you just think about, well, what's the most entertaining cricket?